tomorrow. Whee. Right, today, now, we're at Al Seef, which is on the creek. Nice place. Built in all oldish style, but done very recently. So as you can see, there's your twin towers. That says Al Seef. Let's see how that better. And the sun's coming out, so maybe it won't rain. But that's the view for today. It's not bad at all, really. Not bad at all. Now, let's move on, and I'll take you through bit of old Al Seef. Now, 8:13 in the morning, so there'll be very few people here. But at least you'll get a feel of what they're trying to do here anyway. And really, Meraas of the developers, they've done a very good job, really. See, everything is all oldy-worldy and very nice. All the settings. As you can see, there's a dhow down here. Again, try not to film anybody so we don't get any. But it's, as you can tell, it's a nice ambience. And some shisha going. And if you like somewhere to go where it's just relaxing, a bit of history, then this is certainly an area you put on your to-do list, shall we say. Now, I really don't know how far we're going. Doing silly camera angles so we don't catch anybody on camera. But as you can see, lovely view, really. Pretty impressive. Even though I say so myself. So I hope you're well. Golly gosh. It's a lot further than I thought. And I didn't start filming through there. So this is goes on for ages and ages and ages. And when I've been on the Abra, you'd have seen how long this goes for. But I must admit, I thought I'd done it quite earlier. But obviously not. Or did I? I don't know. I'm trying to find. Ah, yes. This This is where we used to go, but for some reason they put a barrier up. But for a quick spin round, it's down there. And that's not bad, is it? Ooh. So that means that's where we used to court. And I'll take you to the main landing area of Al Seef. Warm now. We're nearly there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Flip neck. But it'll be worth it. It's a nice, and I remember there's a nice view down here. So, weaving lessons. All traditional things, carpets and all that malarkey. It really is a lovely place. And at this time of day, there are people. Saturday morning, so not everybody's at work. But really, it's not the time to go at this pace. I just wanted to get a feel of the whole area. Coming to the Al Seef Abra station. See if we just do a 360 here. So as you can see, that's not a bad view. Really? Now there's a couple of nice yachts I'll show you as well. From memory, there's a sign that we can go to. Where a lot of people take their photos from. I'll show you that, and then we'll go to choose some nice boats that are berthed. I think the Al Seef sign is gone. No worries. Around, you can see some of the boats. And then I'll do one more 360 and the jobs are good.
the boats.
Woohoo! And as they say, that's all, folks. Cheers.